What's up, y'all? Pete's here. You're looking at a Coke bottle, and that's not Coke in the bottle. This is some acid peroxide. I put about just under 3 ounces of pins in here yesterday, and I'm showing you this because these are the best bottles to use for this kind of stuff, because they're made to hold Coke, and Coke will eat its way through a spaceship like alien blood. Let's see if I can get a good shot of this and show you the gold that is settled in the bottom here. Good thing about using a Coke bottle is the way the caps are made is you can loosen it up just a little bit when you do this. Let's see here. Let's try this with two hands. Okay, there we go. Now if you want to do these and let it just sit outside and do what it do, put the top on about this tight. Once it starts to get right there, that way the bottle can breathe and you won't have an explosion, but then you don't want to make a mess. Just get the top on tight and shake it silly. And no leaks. See all the gold settling down? It's a happy snow globe full of gold. And acid and peroxide, so don't drink it. And if you've got idiot friends that can't tell the difference between acid, peroxide, gold solution, and cola, keep these away from them. But I find that pretty much any soda bottle is going to work good for these kind of containers because it's the way they're made. So there's your refining tip for the day. Use soda bottles to hold your solution. See ya.